2021, and Don Bosco Matunga claims a unique feat to claim the Education Today Award for the best boys' day school in India. In the survey conducted by Education Today for India School Merit Awards, the schools were categorized under 15 parameters related to education and facilities provided. Education Today also awarded Don Bosco High School Matunga India's top prestigious school jury awards 2021 for mental and emotional well-being support. We dedicate this award to all our stakeholders who continue to work together to take forward the dream of Don Bosco. On 31st January 2022, the school completes 80 years of its existence. To mark this special celebration, the school's YouTube channel is exhibiting a series of videos that trace the history of the school from its beginnings at Tardeo Castle in 1928 to the purchase of land at Matunga in 1941, going up to the 80th year. For this, every staff member dived into the archives and chronicles of the school to dig into the precious resources to narrate and relive the story of yesteryears. After more than a year and a half of schools being deserted due to the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic, a gradual return to physical school has begun with the directives of the state board. Don Bosco High School Matunga welcomed its senior students, classes 8 to 10, back to school with parental consent from October 4, 2021. Vaccination of staff members, sanitizing of the school, using face masks and sanitizers, and daily temperature checks before entering the school premises are safety measures taken by the school to ensure well-being of all. The children of the lower classes, standards 1 to 8, began their classes on 15th December 2021. As we all hope and pray for the pandemic to end soon, we are happy to have made this fresh beginning. The remainder of the episode is a mix of virtual and real, the online and physical. We wind up with the retiring staff member, Mrs. Daphne Pereira, and Silver Jubilarian, Mrs. Shahnaz Abbas, sharing their happy experiences at Don Bosco Matunga.
25 years is just a mere drop in the ocean when compared to the 80 years of this prestigious institution. We are truly blessed to belong to this family called Don Bosco High School Matunga. In the words of Don Bosco, the young must not only be loved, but they must know that they are loved. This has been a beacon of guidance for us in our incredible journey here.
June 1983 was when I walked the portals of this esteemed institution, and since then never looked back. From telephone boards to smartphones, from typewriters to computers, from stencils to scanners, and blackboards to smartboards, it was a learning process. It's not only the work in the school office, but I have also enjoyed being a part of all the school activities, be it the Bosco Fun Fair, the Sports Festival, the Bosco Kala Utsav, Christmas Panorama, the Annual Days, the Staff Picnics, the School Choir, etc. Memories are forever, and I deeply appreciate and will always cherish this Don Bosco family.